who can stop me in battle.
Well, Master Cao Cao, I hope this banquet, a symbol of my unconditional surrender, is to your liking. This will not do. We have run out of wine. I'll have more brought to you immediately. Please enjoy yourselves. This is what you wanted, right?
It will do, I suppose. Well then, it's time for us to join the party.
My lord!
I expected some contrived little ploy. My life is in your hands, Dian Wei.
Leave it to me! Curse them and their trickery. I'll protect you no matter what, my lord.
Very well. Let's get out of here. My life will be in your hands, Dian Wei. I cannot say I care much for their hospitality. I do not think they plan on letting us go. Dian Wei, over here. Dian Wei, you have come to aid me in my troubles. Well done, Dian Wei. Deed worthy of the legends of old. He does not want to let us get away.
Just as tough as I expected. Now, let's see how you like the next step.
Yeah.
Tian Wei. You have come to aid me in my troubles. We've been separated from Cao An and Cao An Mi. I hope they are okay.
They might be lost. We have to save them.
They've got some dangerous swords. I better focus on defeating the one controlling them.
Well done, Tian Wei. Be worthy the legends of old.
I'm going to have your head.
Impressive, Tian Wei. Your strength is a boon to our fortune. Look at all of these traps. You need to proceed.
See, that trap was worthless. They're stronger than I expected.
You sure know how to fight.
All right. Who's next in line?
My lord, we've almost made it.
You'll soon regret coming out here alone.
Eat them.
Such great strength. I'm pulling back for now.
My lord!
Tian Wei!
Are you hurt?
Tian Wei is!
This is nothing. I'm just glad to see you're all here. Now it's our turn, my lord.
You rat fool. You're too hurt to fight.
Your path, my lord, must not be impeded by anything. Come and get it. You won't lay a finger on my lord. Right. Who's next in line?
Your wounds require immediate attention. We must finish this battle quickly. Judging by the flames, I assume Zhang Xiu is hiding in the west. First, we must deal with the enemies outside the castle.
Tian Wei, you have come to aid me in my troubles.
I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
That was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there.
You're finally here. Sorry for the trouble.
Zhang Xiu must have a reason for remaining in his castle. We should observe things before recklessly plunging in.
Been spotted.
Scouts from the UBI. Plans are starting. He is working with Zhang Xiu to attack us. That means UBI's main unit is already on its way. Zhang Xiu is just trying to buy himself some time until it arrives. as such. How about we set a trap for them instead? One that will take out Zhang Xiu and his reinforcements at the same time.
What? The enemy? But our main force isn't here yet!
Find us so quickly.
Your men hidden. That should finish our preparations.
We are ready to fight! Master Zhang Xiu, now is the time to take the offensive!
Excellent! Open the gates! Join with Liu Biao's men and defeat Cao Cao!
Happened to all of our scouts.
Enemy has fallen right into our trap. Rush in and destroy them.
Hey, you're really doing well out there. I expect nothing less from you.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight. I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Ho-ho-ho! Great, Yanwei!
A thing or two about battle.
I must fall back.
You are no ordinary fighter, now are you?
defeated every trap I set for him.
Here I go.
Guess we have no choice but to resort to brute strength. Why would you try?
Allow me to ask you one question. Do you die now for your master? Or has your loyalty always been to yourself, to your talent for strategy?
That is quite the loaded question. The latter. I have lived my life for my talent, for my genius. I could have done more, but I have no regrets. Come, I'm ready. Do it.
Very well then. Joshu, I ask that you use your talents in my service.
Are you serious?
Without Dian Wei, I would have certainly been dead. It would be a shame to waste such intellect. You fought most impressively, Dian Wei. You remind me of the legendary warriors of yore that I have read about.
I've got to say, I'm feeling a bit lightheaded.
Hey!
Dian Wei!
Sorry, my lord. It looks like I'm finished.
Don't be ridiculous. I need you. I need your strength.
I'm happy to hear you say that.
Dian Wei!